I also want to challenge you with this. May our prayer be this. Lord, I will obey your will for my life. Whatever you ask me to do, I'll do. No matter how hard it is, no matter how easy it is, that we be obedient. So I want to pray, and we'll go into a time of invitation. And I want to challenge you to use this as a time to respond to God and commit to being obedient to him. To say, God, whatever it is you call me to do, I want to do it this week. Because we all have something that God has placed us here to do. So may we be about that. I'm going to pray, and then we'll stand and we'll sing and respond to God. Father, thank you for your word. God, that it convicts us, that it challenges us, it calls us to live the life that you've meant from the very beginning, a life that brings honor and glory to you, Father. God, I just pray in these moments, God, that we commit, not for the sake of a Bible study or some sermon series, but Father, that we would commit because we love you. We would obey because we love you, because that's what you've called us to do. And so, Father, in these moments, move as only you can. God, call us. God, burden our hearts for people, for family members, for neighbors, for whoever it is. God, burden our hearts. And God, give us that courage, that perseverance to go to those people and minister to them, because that's what you've called us to do. That is your will. God, may we do your will. It's in Jesus' name I pray. Amen. As we stand, let's